The dual enrollment program gives high school seniors a chance to experience a trade that they may pursue after they get out of school. In a lot of cases, you know, students will have to end up graduating high school and then go to a postgraduate school to pick up a trade. Here, they get a year's start on that education. The field is wide open. You've got air conditioning, you've got refrigeration, automobile air conditioning. You know, once you get started and you decide what part of the trade you want to focus on, this course will help you succeed in that endeavor.
The lab's great because it's set up to where you can be really hands-on. You have access to multiple different kinds of units. It's a really good way to learn. Our professor is very knowledgeable and understanding with us, and it's a pretty enjoyable class to be in.
HVAC program is great because I'm getting a college-level education for completely free through dual enrollment. It's teaching me a trade I can take anywhere, so I'm almost insured that I'll have a job after I graduate.
We need to have young people come up and replace the folks that are retiring. Okay, you have to have a steady flow of talent coming into the field to replace the talent that is leaving the field. In this dual enrollment course, we spend about half the class on curriculum, we spend the other half in a lab. And I supplement the curriculum with my experiences. We're dealing with the type of equipment that they will find out in the field when they enter the field. If you drive down the main road, you're going to see restaurants, you're going to see supermarkets, you're going to see all types of commercial buildings, and every one of them has some form of air conditioning or refrigeration in there. And these units have to be maintained, they have to be repaired, and when they age out, they have to be replaced. There's a constant source of work available for someone who wants to get into this field.